everybody, and welcome back to Snack Toast. Today, we're back on Hell Case with a $1,000 balance, and we're gonna be opening some cases that are pretty high risk today. That's the mission. Before we do get into the action though, if you guys want to try out Hell Case for yourself, if after the video you're like, yeah, I can see myself opening some cases, trying it out, I'm currently running a 17-day left promotion, a giveaway for a $430 Bayonet Tiger Tooth. All you gotta do for that is use my code, fill up your balance, and buy 1 mil spec case, and then you can win it. The way you use my code is by go to refill and then use code SNACKTOES. You're also gonna get a 10% deposit bonus and some free money to try the site with. You know, just for you to have a little impression of how things go on. Yeah, right, let's go in. We're gonna be going for the 200k case. I don't really know what the idea behind this case is, but all I know is we have some knives, somebody pulled a knife, and that's all I need to know to go in and pull some bangers, right? As always, a quick little reminder, if there's any case you want to see at any given time, please leave me a comment down below. This channel wouldn't be where it is right now without you boys. We're only alive because of recommendations, suggestions, because we help each other, so feel free to leave me any recommendations down below. Right, this didn't really do it for me. We're down a little bit. However, we didn't really do the premium case in a while. So let's go with three. Don't really go too crazy. We have a decent balance. But obviously, we don't want to waste it all in some pretty bad premium cases that we're getting right now. Jesus, $19. We spent 80, 91. Oh my god. We need to make it up right now. It's not going to go over, is it? Oh, man. Oh, a serpent would have been nice. Let's go with three more and then we're moving on. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. You can already see it right there. The hot rod would have been so expensive. This, $39. Oh my. That was a pricey endeavor. Jesus. Right. Let's go into the legacy case. This is probably an homage to the new Matrix movie. So let's go in. I definitely see some potential in this case as well. Love the Krabbit Doppler, love the Gamma Doppler. Love some of the other skins in here as well. I would also really love an Onitaji. Definitely a beautiful skin. This is kind of saving us. Kind of also not. Let's spend that a handy and then let's move on. We're going to go for a different variety of cases today. I want to cover a lot of cases, so you guys have a pretty broad impression of how things are going to go. We lost another 23. And let's go right back into the fate case a couple times. Tried to review this one and we did get decently lucky. What? Huh? Hello? What? Okay. Well, there we go. I think we should go for the fate cases a couple more. Holy, thank God. We are number one. That is a 0.04 chance for that knife. Oh boy, okay. That's kind of saving the mood a little bit right there. Let's go over into the mean case right here. Open a couple $100. Hey, oh my, wow. That's actually insane. I didn't expect this to be that crazy. Right, this is looking a little... Okay, it wasn't as horrible. We're gonna give it another shot. I actually really like this case. There's some decent skins in here. A lot of knives that you could go for. But obviously also a lot of skins that are definitely not gonna make you pretty happy. Oh my lord, that was expensive. Right, we have 662. What about we go in for a couple case hardens? What about we just pull two knives in here as well? I wouldn't mind it. You know, somebody has already pulled Karambits. Somebody has pulled the butterfly even. Oh my lord. Jesus, that's a pretty crazy craze. Honestly, I don't really... Okay, I was about to say I don't really expect to even pull a singular knife. But this one actually did it beautiful. Another handy, man. Actually, some decent profit coming in right here. We're $500. I think we obviously can't miss out on some gloves, right? If you have some nice skins, you can also go and accompany it with a decent pair of gloves. I don't think the Lunar Weaves are going to be great, though. Factory new 800, probably not. 145, though. We only lost 20. We got ourselves a decent pair of gloves. I'm not going to be too mad about this one. I think we're also going to be trying out the Christmas event cases. It's still going to be going on for a couple days. I think, like, maybe when you see this video, maybe two more weeks. So, my god, that would have been neato. So, maybe this case is actually pretty okay. We're definitely going to be losing a little bit more than I was comfortable with. So let's go over to the explosive gift case, a $120 case. I mean, the drops speak for themselves. And we're just going to go in, see if we can actually catch some luck on here too. Prince stream, all right, could be okay. Depends on condition. Looking at 87. We definitely lost quite a lot there as well. But freezing season is definitely going to make up for it, right? We're going to be spending the rest of the balance on here. Oh, it slides over that season pull zone. Jesus. 16, 24, 57. Nice pull. Okay, let's check our inventory. We're currently looking at $1,100. Okay. I'll take that. That is actually not too bad. I want to go for a couple upgrades. We're going to be trying some things. Going to be upgrading some of the cheaper skins first. Let's go with this. 50 bucks. Go for a times fiver. I actually did unbox these gloves right here. These slingshots. I unboxed these in the actual game. Maybe we can get them right here as well. And oh, baby, we can. Those seem to be the lucky gloves for me. Oh, wow. We'll take it. Thank you. Let's drop a little bit more. Go for a times two. Maybe we were talking about the Onitaji. Let's go for this one as well. 3-1. And 3-1, baby. Okay, nice. Upgrading streak times two. Let's see how far we can bring this one. Gonna be going for the kill confirmed times two. We're gonna be going for a Navaja knife slaughter. Let's go for the other side. Nay, okay, should have just left it at this one. However, maybe this is a good thing even. Maybe now, if I go for a times two, we go for a falcon knife, we can actually hit this one. Let's see if this works out. And it does, man. Nice. It's all about being a smarty boy at times. That's some very sexy skins coming in here. Let's also upgrade to some four. Let's go for some play skins. Go for a minimal or a Statric AK. And it comes in, baby! Beautiful! Oh, boy! Nice, dude! Upgrades actually coming in clutch right here. Right, I think all of these skins are kind of nice. I'm only going to be upgrading this one because we don't really need an AWP. We still need an M4. There we go! That's much more to my liking. Switch it up and go for this beautiful M4. And we hit it! Oh, dude, what is our streak right now? How much are we looking at? We're at like 1,500, right? We are at 1,800 almost. Okay, baby. I think what I'm actually going to do is we're going to take this one. We're going to take the gut knife. And we're going to take these pair of gloves right here. And we're going to be trying to go for this one. 665 in a contract. Let's see what's going to be coming out of this one. 665 to... 725, baby! What is going on today, man? Statric, Karambit, Doppler, baby. Beautiful. And with this being said, we're going to be ending today's video in an almost $700 profit. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, if you guys want to take the time and if you like the website, you guys can make sure to join my giveaway right here. $430. Basically, all you're going to need to do is deposit $7. I also post competitions for Hellcase as well on my Twitter basically every single day. All you gotta do is use my code SNACKTOAST, which is gonna get you some balance and a 10% deposit bonus. And yeah, without much further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. We're gonna see each other again tomorrow for the next video, and I love you. Thank you so much for all the love. We're gonna see each other. Have a good one, and peace.